Kings tour of the East Coast continues. They got a tough task on Tuesday night. Joel Embiid is getting hot, coming off that 50-piece. Sixers looking to win their third straight, and with that type of defense or lack thereof from Sacramento, Embiid was going to have himself a big night. 16 in the first quarter for Embiid. Red Velvet stands, no chance. Eaten up like a piece of cake right there. Then Embiid finding Tobias Harris. Look at the point center. Embiid dishing. Harris finishing. It was 29-21 Philadelphia. Good start by the Sixers in the first. They would continue that in the second. Harden, the crossover into the three. Harden building on the Philadelphia lead. Then check out the ball movement. That was key in this one. Whole bunch of assists on this night for Philadelphia. Part of a 17-2 run. PJ Tucker, no. Embiid right there to put it back. It was 61-37. Tucker strips De'Aaron Fox, then Harden to Harris. A 30-point lead for the home team. Then they put it away officially. Harden, the clock winding down, beats the halftime buzzer. 80 in the first half for the Sixers. Harden had 17 and 11 in the first two quarters. 80-55 as we go to the third. And this one, yeah, it's over. Embiid makes it 82-57. Kings trying to stay in it. Sabonis gets the bucket and the foul. Then Murray, the kick out to Monk. Uh-oh, here come the Kings. Monk this time. The nice lay in there. 15-point game. They cut the lead in half. Montrezl Harrell, the block on Monk. And here we go the other way. Tobias Harris weaving and throwing down. It is a third consecutive win for the Philadelphia 76ers. Season high 34 assists for Philly.